Jeez, dude, you're super sneaky. I didn't even see you, and I'm the drone in your face.
Yeah, you can hide in the trees.
I know.
I hide in the center. I like to. Because nobody can see through them. So he's trapping me in. Irwin Project? Question mark?
Dude, I have, like, I put like two, I closed two areas and then made a nuke on the third area, and those guys that I got couldn't get out.
Yeah, it's so fun doing that. You get like a little trap going, so they're running, but you gotta do it so where they can't get out.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's too far away.
How do you get cards for it? I can see that you can get more.
You have to level up as a show director.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I have the barrier ability right now, so.
I have the bear trap, I think. Ripping it! I literally saw an invisible guy teleport right next to you.
Ow.
Dude, I love the Irwin Project. Yeah.
Man. I love that M16. It automatically shoots your mom. Look at my face!
Okay. I can't see you.
I can't see you.
Imagine having 70 ramen packets in real life.
I do.
Oh.
My mom buys a bunch of ramen because we eat it.
I have burritos and pizza rolls.
Your mom loves you.
No, I'm at my brother's.
No, your brother loves you. Pizza rolls. Pizza rolls.
What's the story of this game?
Let's
I just heard.
The game chat.
All right. Hello. Of course, my teammate doesn't have a mic. Your mic is so low, teammate that I don't know.
Me a teammate I don't know. Is this better?
Yes.
Alright, teammate I don't know. Let's wreck these noobs.
Yeah. I keep getting smacked. They're coming after you now, Jay. Teammate I don't know.
Yeah, teammate I don't know. I don't think they are.
Oh yeah, you're up there.
Shh.
Do you just do a backflip off of it?
Maybe.
Hold on a second, I'm trying to look at my options. Darwin Project.
Nobody else has a mic.
Not even the director.
The director has a tool for that. The microphone thing.
Mm-hmm. The gramophone. Mm-hmm. You wanna know what I did with it before?
What?
I used it, and then I was like, attention everyone, the purple team is in the top left corner. Everybody go to the top left corner.
Did everybody go to the top left corner?
Oh no. I ran into so many Spanish people in this game.
Hello?
Is this Mexican Fortnite?
Espanol?
No, Espanol.
This?
Espanol. I don't know, I'm not Spanish.
Ramsey, what's up?
Gordon Ramsay.
Bye, I'm gonna leave.
I love Gordon Ramsay.
Exactly.
Oh, hey, the director does have a mic. It's Gordon Ramsay. So, teammate at that, I don't know. How many Spanish people have you ran into in this game?
Alright.
How many Spanish people have you ran into in this game? Too many to count?
Yeah, it's been a few, but...
I've had so many, especially teammates.
I was gonna go on Google Translate and type in I have big pee-pee and it's Mexican.
I think that's the Mexican dude that just died.
He probably couldn't understand how he died.
Those were teammates.
Their whole team just died by lava.
Yeah.
Come here, a Darwinium shipment.
Haha.
Darwinium shipment has arrived.
Did you get the Darwinium?
Yeah. Not the shipment, though.
Hey, people are here.
Where's the shipment?
Yep. Caden. Caden.
Where's the shipment at? I just got grappled onto. James, I could use assistance. Where is this Darwinium?
Caden, let's focus on one. This one that I'm chasing after.
Ow. Well, I can't focus on him if the other ones keep smacking me.
I killed one. They killed me.
Oh, don't worry, I'll avenge you. Get away! Oh, okay, it's the director.
What's up?
Got some lunch.
Okay.
Just watching YouTube. I'm on TikTok.
Dude, I smacked this man so many times.
When do you need your mic?
We have to do again. Or actually, wait. You should kill the green people first. Alright, I see you. I told him that. I told him to kill the green guys.
Director.
Mm-hmm.
Want me to become the director and I can just favorite you?
No. We can't get in the same we can get in the same session, but it'll be hard to do.
Yeah. No it won't. I've done it like first try every time I do it. My other friend has this game, by the way.
Oh, that's not you.
You're a cat. I'm a cat.
Dude, chill out.
What?
I can't get up there. I know exactly how to get up there.
Did you just hear that? If you die, your body will be frozen and put up on display in a museum.
No, that's if you get to first place without getting any kills.
First place without any kills? That sounds like a fun challenge.
Yeah, except if you do it, you'll die.
Yeah. I've seen it done in Fortnite before. It's that aggressive if you do it?
A director's coming into this match.
That's how it works, you have to have one.
You don't have to have one. I've had a match without a director.
Yeah, you do. There's always a director.
There's not always a director. I've had a match without a director before.
How?
Because they just didn't join. There doesn't have to be a director. And I just stole your supply. He has megaphone on, even though he doesn't have a mic.
He might, but I don't think so.
Oh. Alright, so nobody is in this circle with us.
I have a cat. His name's Oscar.
The Dominion shipment has arrived.
Let's go down to the lava. It gives you free heat.
It doesn't give you heat, it just makes your heat stop moving.
Oh, it gradually goes up. I stole that from you.
Mm-hmm.
It gradually goes up if you stay. I just thought of the most god spot ever.
Or what about down there? Wait, what? Is that a... I found a teddy bear. Northwest zone is about to be forbidden. Oh, hey, there's a way up. Thank God I don't have another way up. But dude, there's a teddy bear down here. Wait. I'm gonna use my epic skills of parkour. Oh, my dude started crouching instead of running.
Alright. No, you won't make that.
Parkour, James.
You wanna see some epic platforming skills?
Sure. My failsafe is teleport. Even though I don't have it activated. I do, but I don't have the stuff to get it.
Oh no.
Alright. But luckily, there's a way up over this way. And I'm hoping that a Darwinium will drop on us.
That's some epic platforming right there.
You see that teddy bear?
Yeah. What do we do with it? You know, like...
Hey! Oh my god!
I almost killed you!
That wasn't funny.
It was pretty funny. Watch this.
Oh, the director left. Come on, just give me one! Please, drop one on top of us. Oh hey, there's one over there, but it's not a shipment.
I'm gonna try to make that epic platform jump again.
Alright, I'm gonna hit this tree. James?
My failsafe didn't work.
I saw that. I heard a death sound. I looked to my left and it said your ally is dead.
I go, hey, let me do some epic platforming. I jump, and I miss by like an inch. Like, I was on the edge and I grappled though, so I should've. Want me to go tell you where people are?
Sure.
Oh, I got this. They're over here.
Over. Oh, okay.
They're in Naboo.
They have boobs?
Sometimes. You never know.
Die, dear. Where are they at? Yeah. I didn't say I just said anchovies. Like Mr. Krabs. I need one more tiny Darwinium. Just give me it. Give me it! No. Alright. Hey, a Darwinium. Alright. Now I got teleport, so I can teleport and possibly die. Hey, some people just
grab me something to drink.
Okay.
Darwinian shipment has arrived.
I got gamer fuel.
Mountain Dew?
Sadly, I don't have Doritos.
I got it when it first came out.
What, Mountain Dew?
No. Gamer Fuel Mountain Dew.
Oh. It was for like the Super Bowl, right?
I think so.
I have that one too. I'll investigate it for you.
All right. I'm gonna die. This dude has a traffic cone on his head. This man looks like SpongeBob. You see, SpongeBob's in the background there. No! Do you see me counter that? Dude grappled on me and I freaking hit him while he was.
To freeze you. What bad aim?
Oh!
That was the sickest kill. You know what you did? You're like that dude from Call of Duty, what from Black Ops 3, Tempest?
Glitch?
The rewind ability? Yeah, the glitch ability.
I'm debating if I should use my first aid or not.
Oh, go grab that coffee over there. It gives you warm. No. Go find a deer.
Oh, but I want to go get the Darwinium shipment.
Alright.
I mean, Irwinium.
Watching it to see if anybody comes for it.
Alright. If anybody does, say, coffee.
No, I'm gonna say Mr. Crab doesn't listen to music because he listens to it without ears.
Alright. Hey, I found a deer.
It gives you like 75 health or like 50 health.
50. Alright, I got the shipment.
Good thing, because I don't even remember what I said. Little Darwinium over here, by the way. If you need it.
I don't know where you are.
Oh. Well, I don't... That's fine. Never mind.
Yes. I can now move faster while I'm tracking somebody. Down. And hunting their IP address. Alright, so I need to kill one more deer to get full health.
So who are you tracking? Your mom, Gay27?
Is that an actual person?
Probably.
I don't know where to go. Oh, hey, another Irwin shipment. Can I snatch it while it's coming from the sky? No. Alright. Oh, dare! Give me my health! Yes. I have done it. I have killed the deer. Oh, hey, another cage trap. Nope. Oh, dang it. I don't know where to go. I'm gonna just chill out in this house, I guess. With a map. Yep.
Oh, alright. Oh! Nasty! Death roll!
Oh my god. He didn't know what happened.
He thinks he probably just got raped. He touched my bungle. Take that glider. It's so good. If you need to get out of a zone.
Oh my god.
Teleport.
Yep. That was a bad place to teleport to. Where did he place that at? God.
Go invisible.
Planning on it. Alright, so I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna use that. I'm gonna come back around. I'm gonna grab these! And then go! No!
Yeah, I forgot. I failed to mention. If you get hit, it's over.
Alright, I'm still alive though.
You're dead.
I'm not dead! I drank both my coffees at the same time. Oh my god, I need a med kit! I need a dare!
He's shoving arrows in your face, run!
Oh my god, go!
Go invisible.
Good idea. I'm gonna use that, and then I'm gonna use my speed boost, and then I'm gonna track him so I go faster. And I'm out. Yes! At full speed! Nope!
I'm just sitting here spinning a fidget spinner. Oh, he's over there doing something too.
I stole his cage trap.
Run!
Did I trap him? Yes! What an idiot, dude! It was so in the open!
Invisible! Go invisible. He's gonna see you. Dude, that's annoying.
Did he hit the tripwire?
Yeah.
What is this man doing? Alright.
He's got a boy on you. His teammate's on you. You're the one that you killed?
Oh my god. Leave me alone, please. Please.
I thought that was him, but it was your bird. I thought he slowly crept into the thing. Don't mess with him, because he's gonna... The bear traps are really annoying, because those are timed.
Shut up!
The only way to get past the bear traps is to have a barrier shield from the grappling hook. That's the only way to stop. It's probably not helping that you have a floating bird.
I like never use my bow.
He's gonna see the fire. By the way, they give off smoke.
Yeah, I know.
So run. Right now.
Would you? He can hear you too.
He's coming for you.
I know.
Well, he's on the Darwinium. Yeah, oh, he's going away. They don't care about you anymore. Final zones were in this zone, okay?
Alright, now
I... The blue ring. The blue ring, if you can see that. It's right after the Darwinium. There's like a blue ring right where that dude is. There's a blue ring, and that's where final zone is. Hey, here's a stinky teammate. I'm going to where their butt is. I want to see how their face looks from the inside.
I have such an idea.
There's eyeballs. What?
No! James, I thought you said this was the zone.
It should have been, because that's last zone.
Go.
That doesn't make sense. The blue ring meets the last. There could be two.
God, oh my god, oh my god. Go, run.
Yep, there's two of them. So in the last two zones, there's two blue circles. The next blue zone's right where the Darwinium shipment is, okay?
Alright.
So if you can make it to the Darwinium shipment, which somebody just got. Alright. Oh my god.
You see my spot?
There's a dude with the turret.
Oh god. I can't do anything. I have no health. Doesn't hurt to try.
He's right outside the zone.
Well, too bad. He doesn't know that I'm inside the zone.
No, the final zone.
Oh.
By the way, go to the house. Where are you anyway? Are you on top of the...
Don't say anything.
I'll tell you where the people are. If I go down into this house, I'll see them. Oh wait, never mind, because you can't see them if you're... Because you can't help unless... So don't go over to the ice. Or
please,
like the water
health.
Area.
Please give me first aid, please. I don't need a glider. I mean, thanks, but I don't need it.
Actually, it could come in handy.
I know, but a health kit could come in handy more.
Actually, like, fly over the 19 minutes for sudden death?
A first aid kit would be more handy.
You and this person are the last ones alive, and it's the person with the turret.
Is there two?
No, one.
I thought there was
two. I'll tell you exactly where they are. They're following you.
Mm-hmm. Get away from me!
By the way, he's got two turrets.
I know.
You're dead.
I'm good for now.
Oh, get behind something!
I am behind something. That'll help me out for a second.
Oh, this thing should be dead! It's in the zone. Yeah, there it is. Alright, I see him. He's on the outer edges.
Someone just died.
What? There's only...
I should be invisible! Why is my torso still here? Why do I have a body? Why did I have a body? I literally went invisible.
Hold on.
Don't freaking dance. I literally went invisible. I literally went invisible and half of my body was still visible. Why?
It makes you do the dance, I mean, at the end.
I know.
Oh, Abby, go make me a ramen. What? Is that Zach? Alright, I'll be back.
Dum dum?
Yes, a dum dum sucker. I want to get a bag of dum dums. Oh no, it's TTV. Jordan is a bot. We're all gonna die.
I've played with him before. He's actually good.
Oh no. So we're gonna actually get destroyed.
leave.
Who is he? I think. I remember playing with Maverick Monkey. Where's Maverick Monkey?
Maverick Monkey?
They still do it! Why?
I remember playing with Atomic. I will beat your butt this time.
Oh, Maverick I'm pretty Monkey. Sure I won against you, didn't I?
No, that wasn't you. That was that waxy boy.
That was definitely Maverick Monkey.
Yeah, Maverick Monkey
told
I absolutely.
Where's Bray?
Shut up.
Where's Bray?
Drone, you motherfucker.
Hey,
may the best retard win.
Does Bray have a.
Did you hear that, dude? He goes, may the best retard win.
I didn't hear that.
He goes, may the best retard win. That was the funniest crap ever. Right in the last second goes, may the best retard win. This is the most toxic lobby. Dude, I destroyed that kid in a 1v1. Yeah, I was playing solos and I absolutely wrecked him. I remember that kid.
I hate you, James.
It's mine. I claim it because I beat you there first.
I peed there first.
No, I did. Stop it, Dad. I peed there first.
My yellow pee was literally right on it. Oh, I just killed a deer.
I'm trying to get as much Darwinium as possible because I have a really good strat.
PETA, so don't sue me.
I'm going to set down a turret, and if they get close to it, I'm going to put them in a dome so they can't escape. So they have to be mauled by a turret and us.
Dude, I'm just hoping that PETA doesn't sue me for killing deers.
John got banned on PETA's Instagram.
Who? Oh, John?
Yeah, he got banned from PETA.
How?
He said he was gonna give their bunny steroids, I'm pretty sure.
Alright, there's nobody in the one you're about to go to. I see one of the maps. The one on the most right, bottom right, and bottom are have people in them. So, but basically, no. Everything on top is good. It's just the three on the bottom. Like, basically turn the map sideways and then three on the bottom.
Alright, I'm just going to get this last Darwinium and I'm going to go back to you.
Alright.
Because then we can campfire together so we don't waste wood.
That's the last thing I want to do.
I usually wait till I'm freezing.
Oh, I just got Darwinium from my bird.
Right,
where are you at?
I'm freezing.
Yeah, me too.
I'm really close to you.
I need campfire.
Let's go in the house.
Where are you, James?
Right here. We're good until
James.
We're at one. Basically, we're good until
where are you
we're
at
one.
I don't know where you are.
Hey, look behind
oh.
you.
We're inside. Place the campfire down. Double the heat. Double the speed.
This is what I have to do after I pee my pants.
Burn your pants.
Yep, Maverick, bro. Maverick's gonna go doo doo, homie.
Maverick Monkey is 10 times better than you. Maverick Monkey is 10 times better than you.
Get destroyed, Maverick.
Shut up, little
idiot. You idiot. You idiot.
Maverick ain't the idiot. You're the idiot for challenging me.
You just got the surprise attack on me.
Do-do-do-do.
Do you have a stutter problem? Did
you
kill me?
Yeah, I killed him all.
That kid is annoying.
He goes, you're a doo-doo! He's a fake, you know the fake fat kids?
No.
It's exactly, you know the people that pretend to be black but they're really white? You don't have any of those in your school?
No, I take that back.
The ghetto kids, you know, the hood rats.
Yeah, like that girl at my school who gets dumped every Thursday.
Oh, that's Hot Cheeto Girls. And then there's the hood rats, they usually date.
Dude, I swear I have a girl in my school who gets dumped like... I hate all of you. Should we stay in party chat? I heard that the purple guys called you ugly and stupid.
Yeah, Maverick Money, give me wood.
Tell him that the purple guys called him ugly and stupid, and he should kill them.
Is he gonna actually give me wood?
I hope so.
Oh, he's gotta wait to get his power up. I forgot about
that. Hey, what's up?
It's the wood that makes it good.
Whoa. Oh, dude, I heard the purple guys called you ugly. Patan King and D-Dog.
Okay, they're dying now.
Alright.
Let's give them a good old... Oh, I can't put the nuke down. I'll close their All zone, right. though.
Alright.
Alright. Hey, are you gonna give me some wood, though? Wood if you can.
I don't think he's highlighting us still.
Alright, hi! I just saw you. Yes. Alright, hi. Yeah, she kinda thick though. You like my cheetah print pants?
Yeah. James, you better not get killed while I'm getting this Darwinium shipment.
100 what? Alright.
James, what's the color of that person you're with?
Alright.
James, what's the color of the person you're with? Oh, hey, you got your wood!
Yeah, I got my wood! Bama, it's Bama name. Yeah, we've been in the war since Black Ops 3.
Who am I watching right now? Yeah,
Bumble. I do.
Okay, you're gonna have some It's the Wood that makes it good.
Oh.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
I want you guys to win. No.
Thank you.
Where are you?
Me? Mm-hmm. On my way. I got both my powers.
Alright, I got a question. I got a question. So, is there any way you could drop me some Darwinium?
I don't think there is any way.
Oh, close to you guys?
I need right. some Darwinium. I'm
they're, little... like, nearly right in front of you guys.
I know, I saw them.
Okay.
Oh, hey.
Well, I'm not forbidding it.
It's
it
cool.
just automatically forbids it sometimes. I'm gonna nuke the way that the other guys are going out.
Alright.
I'm nuking it. Oh, I nuked the side zone.
Alright, can you drop me a Darwinium next?
I'm not that far.
Oh.
Is there actually a power up that can do that?
Oh, yeah, I have them. I have one of those. I think it just gave it to me, though.
I'll look for some Darwinium for you.
Thank you. Last game we were in with a bunch of people, they were being meanies.
Mm-hmm. I like to be nice to one team, and then be really mean to every other team.
Yeah, I like to do that too.
I mean, it's pretty fun.
Hey, we got our own crowd.
I'm watching. Guys, can you see me?
Yes.
Yeah. It's a big, beautiful face.
Yeah. I have the
big nuke.
Eyeball.
Hey, an enemy!
All I have is a closed zone.
James, look to your left. Should we trust him?
There's nobody close to you.
No, we don't.
Oh, there's a dude.
If he stops, I'm gonna.
Guys, get him. Yeah, get him.
Attack!
Oh.
Attack!
It's an intense fight.
He's grappling.
Where'd he go?
He's up on that big thing, up in the sky.
Oh, there he is. I see him, I think. Oh, up there?
Mm-hmm.
He's not up here.
He's up there.
Check it. Up where?
Those white thing that I'm under.
Oh yeah, see him. He jumped down.
I chased him down.
Joel 2342. And Joel May. Okay, he's 450. He's low on. Okay, he's still running.
Yeah, is he low?
He is.
Yeah, his teammate died.
I think he's two hit.
He died. He froze to death. No, he's three hits. He's 450.
Oh no! I went the complete wrong way.
James.
I'm gonna. Wait, guys, get out of there, I'm gonna close the zone in front of you. Guys, stop.
All right. Wait, I don't think you can because they're gonna trap us.
No. Only because I don't have enough points.
He can't close it. He can't close this anyway. I move faster than him.
The show director is now closing his own.
He's like, when will this dude stop following me? The only way out is fighting. Oh dang it!
I don't know about him. How many?
I think he's two hit now.
Banema, hello.
Yes.
Oh no, there's guys near me. I can hear them.
Oh. Okay. You got him. He's literally at 300, two hit. One hit. Yes,
all right.
You got him.
All right, I got him, James. I'm on my way.
You.
You're okay. Not behind me? Oh.
I ran. Yeah,
I'm watching
I
you,
ran.
Banana.
Alright,
follow me. I'm gonna go to this Darwinium shipment because I need Darwinium.
Yeah, you need your powers.
I need my
I'm gonna watch Maverick.
Alright.
Yes. You got this? Nobody close? Oh, wait. Okay. I'm gonna give you guys a second Darwinium shipment there, okay?
Alright.
Alright.
Just choose it. One sec, I'm waiting.
Is anybody there?
I'll get the first one, okay? And then you can get the next one.
No, I got my powers. You can get them both. Somebody's here. No, that's you.
Tell me when you guys finish. I'm just gonna...
Ooh, that was so close.
There
you
go.
Alright, I'm trying to get this loot chest. Gage, James, you can get both.
One too, actually. Oh, I can't warm you up. This time you actually have to build a fire, okay?
Alright.
Yeah.
I have wood.
So I'll give you guys a third one there.
Alright, that's yours, Caden.
Alright.
Or do you
now, you could so you should build abilities. A fire because you're low
I got a smoke bomb.
I just built myself a fire. I'm gonna build the...
Yeah, after you gotta collect that.
I know. My bird will get it.
Oh, okay.
I get, grapple gauntlets after that, so I get extra grapples. So I can move around faster.
You haven't been in Ethan's room, have you?
Nope.
So funny.
That's what he just asked me, and I was like, I don't think so.
I'm gonna go to Itsy right. Bits.
He said you should stay in there.
Mm-hmm.
Frozen to death.
Do you like hamburgers, Caden?
Mm-hmm.
Caden.
Okay,
Caden.
So I'm gonna walk to the gas
hardcore
station,
parkour, hardcore parkour.
And
it's the teddy bear.
But I'm probably just gonna pick up hamburgers if you're okay with that.
Alright. A couple games ago I died to
just
I
cheese.
From,
you want one or two?
Two.
Oh, he's not even here.
Yeah, you guys are the only duo left.
Did you know there's a teddy bear here?
Yeah. Where?
Yeah.
I see a teddy bear. Oh, I see him.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I jumped from up here to over there and missed, and that's how I
Where
died
are
a couple
you?
Games ago.
Where'd you go, Benem?
I almost fell off, so I teleported back up here.
Oh. So, there's purple. On the edge of this, okay?
Alright. Oh, James, I got
I'll
a first aid.
You.
Yeah, follow my drone.
Right. I don't really have any grapples left.
No.
James! James!
Did he? No!
James!
There was my grapple! It wouldn't cling!
Guys, there's a deer running around down here.
Yeah, so...
There's a deer sitting here.
James, why?
There was a deer sitting in the lava.
I tried to
run, guys. Oh no, wait, that's not you.
I'm still
so
here.
Sorry.
I can follow you.
I shouldn't have led you to your death.
It's fine.
What are those people you're talking about?
Okay, they're to your left on the edge of the circle.
All right. I'm gonna invite you to our party. We're just in game chat right now, so.
Alright. Oh, clue.
I'm there behind you.
Do they see
here.
Me?
Follow me.
Alright, I'm coming.
There it goes. I'll wait till you get to me.
I'm on my way.
Does this thing have a... pictures? Oh no, it's probably just got ramen. I'm gonna guess.
Right. And
the PlayStation.
He's like right up here.
Let me kill this deer real quick.
He's right over there. He's right over here.
Alright. I see him.
My
boy.
He doesn't know you're there?
He's about to.
I can't see where he went.
He's using the flying core.
Oh, he ran away. He's gonna freeze to death. Don't let him fire. Just keep fighting.
Behind!
He's building a fire!
Behind!
Don't let him get the fire.
You're gonna freeze with me!
Freeze!
Wait, are you
Mr.
freezing?
Freeze.
No, I'm not freezing.
Oh, no, you're not.
He's low.
Yeah, he's low. He's
I can see his health.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Right there. One hit.
Boom!
Shoot him with an arrow.
No, I'd love to, but I freaking suck with arrow aim.
Oh,
did his controller die or something?
Okay.
Oh god. Oh god. I gotta get out of here. Alright, well, if that guy can hear me, GG, I guess. Hey, a tree. I don't think he's spectating us, though.
Hello? Maverick. Banana. Okay, he's literally right up from you.
What do you mean by that?
Okay, so follow me.
Oh, hold on a sec. I got a fire.
Right here.
Alright, I see him. Or I see which way you went. I see him.
See him. There.
Alright.
It's the ultimate battle.
It's the dude that called you a poopy head or whatever at the beginning.
You got it. Oh, okay. I'll tell you what health he's at. He's 300. He's 2 hits.
Back here.
He's
back here.
I see. I can see the invisible. The games don't do well with invisible because
I can semi.
At, like,
see it. I can't fully see it.
Come on. He's still 300.
All right, track him in the viz.
I'm not invisible right now. Hey, Potato King. I don't even know if that's how you.
He's one shot.
Yes!
Oh, with the win!
Alright, I suggested you to our party so we can...
Alright, I got invited. Dude, that was sick!
It doesn't... Oh, okay, there.
Alright, go in party chat, James. James, that was sick!
Yeah, is that your first one?
No, I've won like 3 times, but that was my first bow win.
Yeah. I've gotten a couple. I don't know how many, but...
That was my first, like, bow win, dude.
I wish
dude.
There were squads in this.
Oh, God. It started.
Yeah, I want party chat again, Caden.
Yeah, me too. Dude, that was sick, though. Through a tree, even.
Why do I keep dying to lava?
That's happened twice in a row.
We were doing some hardcore parkour, and I fell. I'm gonna do a lockdown turret tactic.
Alright.
Wait. I'm gonna do a lockdown... Yeah, I'm gonna do lockdown and turret because I feel like that can.
Oh, I love Headhunter. That's my main.
We should. I main grapple.
I like him because he can have a teleport and an invisibility.
I like my grapple because, I mean, it's so much faster than the wings and the. And you can do get a thing where you get more damage with your axe.
Yeah, that's good.
You can do like 300 and it's scuffed, so... Yeah, you can make your... You can turret on every.
Yeah, I can't turret. Yeah, when I go.
Yeah, I'm doing the tactic, a lockdown turret. So I place down a turret and trap him in a lockdown. And it's scuffed. Over time, it just shreds up everything. I'm probably gonna. I'm first gonna get my abilities, but then I'm gonna, I know, I have 45 also. There's a couple, right, it's fun. Why can I hear, Caden?
Oh, I'm just not talking. Oh. Now I know. Oh, okay, now I know.
Now you know what?
Everything.
Everything?
Someone's commenting on my video and it's not pulling through for some reason. Or, it takes a minute. It's kind of delayed.
Oh.
Yeah, one of my friends is watching the stream and he messaged me. Yes.
Yeah, I didn't. Oh, nice win for our stream!
I'm streaming Project.
Yeah, Irwin Project.
Irwin.
Yep, Irwin Project. I don't know where we've been getting. Yeah, this is Irwinium. I don't know how. Alright, I'm getting my lockdown ability.
Oh god, there's someone
Wait,
following us!
No!
James! James! Thank you, James. You're a poopy head. Get back here! We just bullied
him. I just Shrek them! I need that. Mine.
Teleport or invisibility?
Oh!
Dude, that dude popped up behind
me. He's one hit.
I'm coming. Kill! I can't destroy it.
Oh!
I glider from you.
Did you see that? I killed him with the arrow. I killed him with an arrow. Any damage from them.
I won when they sneak behind me.
Caden, your mic's lagging.
I actually like this battle royale over most others.
I used to like Fortnite, but this it's so fun.
Especially since there's only 10 people and like 2 weapons.
Yeah, it's just not overcrowded. They're not putting many updates in. There's only duos. I wish there were squads, though. Or, like, trios, maybe. Because that'd be cool if there's, like, trios.
I see campfire.
Where?
This way.
Oh, I see campfire also.
Ooga boonga!
Ooga boonga!
That's sad. yeah, pretty much.
Ooga booga, me like campfire.
Boom.
Hey,
and I also like how you have like 3 classes. It's not like Apex where you have like 20.
Oh, Apex, I just run at Octane. That's the only character I
use. Bunga.
there's somebody behind you, I think.
No, I don't see anybody.
Oh. I thought I saw a green person, but then I remembered,
they're dead.
We already killed all them. We killed them. Murked them hoes.
And also, like, the director right. mode. Sorry, that friend that I was talking about messaged me a picture that I didn't like.
Was it a wang?
No. It was.
What was it?
Shrek without a shirt on.
Oh.
And big nips. Big nips.
Was it Shrek with boobs?
Yeah, pretty much.
Was it his man titties?
Yeah. And they reached the floor.
They reached the floor!
Pretty much.
Who says, I'm gonna send a picture to Caden with Shrek's nipples reaching the floor. Oh my god. My axe does 27 more.
Where are you at, James?
25 more damage. I'm going down to this house.
Oh, I didn't see you on the minimap. I need a campfire, you.
This is what you do. You sit in a corner and wait for people. Because they see the campfire.
And
we're being tracked anyway.
Where are? You're being tracked. No, I'm good.
Alright. Gonna run.
James, look.
Yeah, look at him.
I'm doing the running man challenge.
Kiki, do you love me? You don't remember that?
Yeah.
Kiki, do you love me? I wanna see if the... I mean... Yeah, there's only like 3 upgrades on that, right? Yeah. I need 75 Darwinium. I wish you were in here to give me a Darwinium shipment. Cause once I... You gave us 3. Do you not remember giving us 3?
Oh! James, help!
What do you mean help? I got a deer?
I need your help. James, help! I'm getting killed. Obunga! Big stick! Obunga! Oonga boonga! I'm pretty sure it's a cat. Oh. James. James, what's your avatar? Isn't it like a monkey with a tail?
It's a box monkey thing.
It was a box monkey with a tail. Wow. What? How creative. James, I'm sorry to tell you, but there's people chasing after you.
I couldn't tell.
Do it. Oh, James, there's a Darwinium in the corner. You're right, that's it. Did you kill him? You got him! You killed him! Wait, James, lure him into the trap, or turret, I mean. James, there's 2 of them! Halfway dead. That's not what I was trying to say. Oh, James, clue. I investigate for you. They're just sitting right here. He's coming in. He's coming. James. He's hiding behind that boat. He's making stuff. The green one. He's trying to... Behind you, there's another one. They're both.
Well, that was fun. So I just got epically destroyed by a team of 7, I feel like.
Tell me when you guys are
on, we, I thought we have to lead the match because he started one.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on, I'm gonna go start boiling water because I want ramen.
Oh, don't do it yet. All right. Is he singing Living on a Prayer?
Hamburger. Mm. All right. Who's Unispray?
Mm.
He's not even my friend.
You should check it out. What'd he do?
Is it the Shrek? Is it the kid with the... It's Hitler! It's a picture of Hitler! It's probably the dude that... This dude's just sending me pictures of Hitler. I'm just getting straight up pictures of Hitler. Oh, it's the Shrek! No! Kaden, stop it! I'm never gonna look at that again. The Shrek! What?
I'm not going to confirm or deny that was my friend.
It was your friend. That's in your...
It's probably not. Probably wasn't him.
Probably not. I'm a hamburger. Hamburger.
Bro, look at my character. He's so hot.
Look at him. I can't even see yours. I can't even
No,
see
I'm not
phone.
Gay. But he's hot, dude.
No.
No, that's not it. I'm not gay, but I admit that that man is hot.
I have to leave the group before he said, but he was hitting that something and I didn't hack it.
Someone's in my chat and he's just like, "Hi, I can beat you in a battle." And then I just keep spamming, "Remember to like and subscribe for more original content." And I've spammed it like 8 times.
Always remember, kids.
Remember to like and subscribe for more original content. It's like the streamers. I'm actually doing what they do. I'm becoming a real streamer. Hold on a sec, let me see how many times I said it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16,
on,
17, 18, 19, 20.
Okay?
Alright, 20. Someone just followed me. Wait a minute. Are you trying to copyright me? No, dude. Put away the trumpet. You're ear raping my viewers. My two viewers.
Caden.
Yes.
Do you still have Lenny the Cricket?
Cockroach Lenny, you mean?
Cockroach Lenny, whatever. Yeah, does he still play his trumpet?
Yeah. Who wants sub? I want sub.
I want sub. Like the food?
I don't know. He didn't specify.
I wanna... Remember when... I don't even know. To be honest. Remember playing Paladins also? That was kind of fun, but... I think I still have pictures of Black Ops 3 on my PlayStation. Dude, I wanna... Should I download Black Ops 3 again, if you still play it?
Yeah, I still have it.
Dude... I should download it so we can play zombies again. We all remember just straight, we stay up all night playing The Rise and Drop.
And also Jackie Vincent.
And what? Barry B. Benson?
No, Jackie
DC.
Vincent.
Do you still play DC Universe?
Or... No.
It was fun. Just an Uno free trial. It's $5 on here.
Oh god.
Should I call my... No, I'm gonna get a DC Universe subscription soon so I can watch all the
burritos and pizza rolls.
Hey, Kaden.
That's right.
Well, there's the food. I was thinking, shit, this dude ain't the same
thing
I
should
eat.
Kaden.
Yes.
Alright, I'm gonna get a DC Universe. It's just, it's straight up DC.
I'm back fucking through.
What is DC? What is that? What? Frozen free fall snowball fight.
I just had to walk to the gas station because of rain. And I was wondering if I just bought hamburgers that were already refrigerated, like they look like this. I just bought them. Can I put them in the freezer? Can I put like two in the freezer? Okay.
Kaden.
Yeah.
Okay.
My water's so been boiling, so it's just been evaporating.
Oh, we should play Frozen Freefall Snowball Fight.
Do you think they already had them in the freezer and thawed them out? Or
I'm on the free section and I put price.
Are you sure you didn't?
Either my radiator blew or my radiator pumped.
Are you sure you didn't download it?
This morning. I know. But on the bright side, when I do sell it, when somebody tests it, the radiator won't blow, so that's good. I mean, the way I see it, you know,
what?
When somebody was going to go test drive it, they were going to do the same thing I just did. If I really didn't even floor it, I mean, I floored it, but...
Like farming simulator?
You know, the same thing
yeah, I got farming simulator. What's he doing? What's he sending you? probably using the PlayStation app. Huh. No, that's him. He sent it to me too.
Yeah, that way it's not a lot of work.
He said he can't breathe. No. It sounds familiar. Oh, dude! Frozen Free Fall Snowball fights in the free section.
Sean called me, so they told my car down there and my mechanic.
What?
At first I thought my engine blew.
It's not multiplayer.
But the car will start and stuff.
America's Armies, Proving Ground.
If it was, then there was nothing right with the car. There was only wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Like I had the frame was bent and the engine was about to blow. What'd you do with it? But
I'll have to download it.
Nice.
We're gonna download Trove. Oh dang, it doesn't even take me out of space either. 800 megabytes. Yeah, megabytes, not gigabytes. It's almost like 1 gigabyte. Wait, but that might not include the updates. I mean, instead of ears. Dude, your ears are fine, Hunter. Does that include you?
So what's that doing?
James?
Yeah,
I don't know.
Just working right in
here. Well, where can I send you?
Fire!
The director set you on fire?
I mean, you're loud. You're pretty loud. You need a good one, I'll tell you that.
Hunter, you gotta admit that my character is pretty fly looking.
Yeah, right? They used to have a battle pass on this game, right? But it's gone now. I got the battle pass.
Like,
that's where I got my pants and stuff.
Talking about slavery, and I was like, well, just because I'm in the house, then, I mean, it makes it easier.
There was. There was a season. Did they just not doing that?
It wouldn't be the best. Like, they were making it out to be like, oh, if you're in the house, yeah. Oh my gosh, it's like, yeah, nothing ever. Like,
Gaten.
They had
their
air conditioning back then.
Gaten.
Yes.
Like, oh yeah, I'm in the house. It's so cool.
How much is Minecraft just the download off the PS4? So
cool. $15.
Once I get that fixed, I have it.
Yeah, same. I got it when, like, I first got my PlayStation.
Once I get that fixed, I'm gonna try to get it, the yogurt page. I took off time for
hello.
Hi.
I took off 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, and 7th.
What's wrong?
So I have to be back by.
What is it?
I'm gonna download GTA. Do you do money glitches, by the way, Kaden?
No.
Do you know how to do a money glitch? For me, because I want a DeLorean.
I have one.
Nice, I want one.
I got it for free.
Oh, poor.
I got it for the casino car.
Did you glitch that?
Maybe.
Just look at that money.
What do you guys have for tonight?
That's all.
Yeah, that's the total earnings. You had to split it up in between you three.
Yeah, but,
I'm the Doomsday Heist, that one? What? I'm your biggest fan.
You can do a money glitch on it. I didn't know if that was my earning. Basically, you take, like, all the earnings and give them the bare minimum.
How did it look? I'm marshmallow.
It started smoking up.
And then you leave right at the end.
And my check on moonlight is flashing. No, I didn't. Probably should have. Yeah, it's toad. Yeah, it's. I don't even know how easy or hard the fix is. Literally, when something goes wrong with the car,
Kaden, how much money do you got?
I don't know.
Fix it.
You gotta go look.
Well, that's what I got.
You need to get Minecraft.
I gotta make it drivable.
Do you mean on my profile?
I'll be back.
But then I did 0 to 60, probably too soon. And now it's drivable. So. It was more like 2.2 seconds. I'm not trying to brag or nothing.
Ramen.
I was up there, Dave.
Ramen.
You'd have been
ramen.
Foul.
Ramen.
I just wanted to be Dale. Oh, look at you. You know, that's who I remember. Jackson, anybody ever tell you you look like
a Ramen.
That's who he looks like, especially with his long hair like that.
My name Uvoy. Your time for Uvoy. Bim Bim Osos.
My name Uvoy.
Uvoy. Your time for Bim Bim Osos.
You're loud. Yeah.
He's getting yelled at in the background.
And all you do is just hack stuff, and it's like you're an international hacker that can just get into people's accounts. So like, you hack everything. Like you can even hack like the traffic lights. So that's pretty much all you do. So the second one isn't bad, but it shouldn't be a lot of money. It should be like $4. Nah, buy it on the PlayStation Store. It should be like $4. Wow, mom gave you a date. You should just be glad about that. You know, back when I was your height, mom would just say whenever.
Good job.
Whenever she says. Well, that's not bad. That's what So, you know, I was looking online the other day, and I was looking for, do you have any knowledge, I'm a little ignorant of the topic, do you have any knowledge on, like, just the best daily vitamin regimen to take?
I have. I know. I literally have like a one thing for the male character.
And I mean, they're good, but you should be taking like certain vitamins just for certain, just to get your fully intake.
I have two pairs of pants, two shirts, a boots.
Yeah, but like.
I like literally get so much for the female character.
It's not been the best, and I honestly really